it's time to man up. You got something to prove. Fighting for dollar signs, money walks if you lose. This is real talk. Leave the bullshit at home. It's not a battle, it's a war in the dock for the throne. From the streets to the stage, bring the heat to get paid. No mercy for MCs, not bringing the A game. So if you think that you're hot, bring your shit to the spot. Put your money where your mouth is. King of the dot.
Hey yo, what up? Judges came to the decision. Stress them all the time, man, but got them saying it and they won in overtime.
Woo!
How I do this all the time, man, is another coin toss, you know what I mean? So unless you want to go first or one of you guys want coin toss, so it's called an air.
Heads.
Tails.
Alright.
Look, you can call me pencil thin. At least I don't have 11 chins and a skeleton made from gelatin. I'm killing this sloppy wop. So the second his body drops, someone call the cops and tell them to invest in a lot of chalk. Your whole rap flow is a fiasco like Lupe. He's the biggest wigger I've ever seen in two ways. Acting like you can walk through Scar Town with your guard down. That's a fucking lie. You duck and hide when a car alarm sounds. You sit in your mom's basement, wasting your life away. The only time you stay on your grizzly is when you hibernate. And I'm running up to throw a live grenade inside your cave. This huge faggot is his own float at the pride parade. Plus his bulging gut has covered up his tiny piece since 93. So any chick who can get that dick in her vagina needs a finder's fee. He used those two bills to eat till he was comatose, overdosed on bagel bites. So be glad you got Blaze tonight. I just saved your life.
Hey yo, it's on Big Mac.
I gotta go another round against this fucking clown. Well, 200 ain't enough, it's time to double down. Your rhymes suck like a 20 when you snort a line. You like the leaf, so you gonna lose cause it's overtime.
Said that already.
I didn't say that. Get the 9, I'll go and whack the Ruger. His bitch on all fours is my all-time favorite sex maneuver. His bitch sucked me dry like clothes in the sun. I'm like jeans on a plumber, I'm exposing this bum. And he knows in his heart that Big Mac's clearly better. Him and Poor Rich wrote his whole fucking verse together. And even both your rhymes combined still couldn't battle mine. Cause like with lines, I'm like a coke fiend's teeth. My rhymes been on the grind.
It doesn't make sense.
Doesn't make sense. I'll keep fucking going. Trust me, this bitch been fucking knowing. I already hit you up with the thin joke twice. So I'ma knock your ass out like Kimbo Slice. And I'm done battling. I'm done battling Kid Twist. Man, fuck it. Cause now my real beef is here with the judges. Like honestly, did you even listen to the last 3 rounds? Every punch I hit him with, this bitch got beat down.
Time, alright, it's on the judges, yo. Hi, yo, what up? King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. Just had the main event overtime. Judges did come to a decision, so $200 on the line, $400 in total. Goes to the man on the right, Kid Twist.
Going first.
All right, Big Mac first, I guess. Are you ready enough?
You guys saw it. It was a heated battle. What can I say? It went overtime. I felt like we were in an intense battle, and I just fumbled the rock. That's it. I had it, though. I had it. Good battle, though. Good fucking battle.
Thoughts? Second King of the Dot battle. Second win. Second time I had to go to overtime. So the judges got me using up all my lines, but that's all right. Yeah, what can I say? It was a good fucking battle. It was a good clash of styles. And check for it. Keep checking for King of the Dot battles. Come back when the stage battles are up, because we'll have videos of that shit too. So just watch me kill more people. That's how it goes. And shout out to Big Mac for still being the best dressed rapper on the scene.
Once again, I feel like I've been saying this all day, but very tight battle. Big Mac came with it. He had a shitload of energy. But Kid Twist with just punch after punch after punch, the whole cum stain on the mattress thing, just fuck, I didn't know what to think about that. But shout out to both MCs, it's been a great day. Support King of the Dot, support Toronto scene, peace. So it's Kid Twixt and Big Mac, sick fucking battle, man. I love the way Big Mac's dressed, that automatically got him a bonus point just like that. It's the Godfather rolling up to the battle. But seriously, I hate fat jokes, but Kid Twixt always comes with a new way to flip him into a different manner. You know, he got all the playing off words, finger looking good and doing all that shit. But you know, Grind Time does it too, and it's almost like you gotta give points to someone like Big Mac that doesn't come with just multi-syllable, multi-syllable, and at least brings, you know, some type of style. And you know, in this overran multi-business, it's good to see, like, you know, a breath of fresh air come through sometimes. But Kid Twixt definitely took it.
What do you think about Big Mac calling you out, man?
Oh, I guess I'm down for whatever, man. I have to take a number. I suppose there's a few cats that are ready, so all of them, done.
The main event we just had here, best one today. Proper, both guys came through. Big Mac, his delivery, his words, punchlines, proper. But Kid Twixt, as always, man, he comes with the funny shit to get the crowd going, and that's what did it for him. But still, big respect to Big Mac. He came up with some real dope lines, dressed proper. Good for him, though. But thanks for everybody for coming out.
That's a wrap.